a blue fly here today, baby.
I was just going to explain it.
Oh, I just love having romantic moments like this, you know, just by ourselves in this beautiful park. That's right, baby.
I just love relaxing and just chilling in the park. It's so beautiful. I'm just relaxing and going. Smooches. I left my cell phone in the car.
Okay.
And I'm waiting for a call, so I gotta go to the car and get my cell phone, okay? Alright, I'll be right back. Hold the spot.
Hold the spot.
Don't move. I know you like to get up and you like to go and look around the park, but don't look around the park. You stay right here, okay?
I'm on lockdown.
Yes, you're on lockdown. We gotta hold this moment, a special moment. I don't wanna lose the vibe, okay? So don't move. Whatever you do, do not leave this spot, okay? All right, I'm coming back. I'm gonna get the phone. All right.
Wait a second, sir. What are you doing? I am Officer Brown.
And I'm Officer McKenzie.
Right. And you are violating a code standing over here in the park on our exercise equipment. This is a violation.
Yes, you're in violation.
But it's funny.
You see that?
Remember what I taught you in training? You know what? Your face is going to be in our national database.
Hold on. Y'all serious? Like,
we're
dead.
Put your hands down, sir. What? Put your hands down.
All right, look, where are you?
You know what? The police department has cut back, okay? No budget, so we get to wear what we want at work. And
where you bad?
It's electronic, okay? Listen, I don't need to answer to you, okay? What is fun?
Wait, hold on. I'm just standing here. I'm waiting on the girl.
Yeah, but you're breaking the law. You're standing on against exercise equipment, okay?
Yeah, people and waiting you, to use this.
Right.
What is it?
They'll be here.
I don't see no line.
Don't you worry about it. You know what?
Listen, what's your
hold
name?
Hold up your phone.
What's your badge? Hey, hold on now.
It's all put your hands
phone.
Down.
It's all on the phone.
Hands down.
Phone.
Hands down.
Hands down.
Listen.
Do you want to be arrested?
Arrested? You ain't even got no cuffs.
I have a laser device, okay?
You got a laser?
And it will
you gonna tase me?
Off this phone. Do you want to be tased, sir?
What? You wish.
Listen, sir.
Who is your supervisor?
Sir, we don't need the sarcasticness.
What the heck is that?
Oh, so you just standing here waiting on your girl, huh?
Yeah.
You're still breaking the law.
Breaking the law? Well, I don't get this. How can a person just who's just standing here minding their own business be breaking the law? Like, y'all are harassing me.
You're
that's
not allowed
what it is.
To stand here, sir.
Listen. Look, you got your hat did. Both of y'all looking all nice and stuff. Y'all ain't no police officers. Come on now.
Get with the times, sir.
Got the makeup and lip gloss on.
You don't have laser vision? There's a sign right above you that says no standing against equipment that you're supposed to be working out on. Move, sir.
I think y'all need to check in at the funny farm. You know, we're going to get you.
That's funny. You know what?
Yeah.
Let me go ahead and
you do that. Hello?
Metro, stand by for your phone call. Hang up.
I think you need to answer.
Oh, I did. Hello?
Judge's Chambers.
Judge Chamber, I need you to let this peasant know that he is not allowed to lean against exercise equipment at the park that people are supposed to be using for workout purposes.
Are you wasting more money again? Cut that out. Tell him we have a sale over at our cafeteria. Free burgers. You understand? Burgers are better than bullets. Don't waste any more time on that person. Just let him know about the burgers.
So we're rewarding people now for committing crimes?
Hey, hold on. Burgers. I think I like this, though. Burgers?
Oh, hey, baby.
Hi.
Guess what?
She's
baby.
Breaking the law, too.
She's breaking the law as well.
Yeah, hi. That's all right. They got burgers at the cafeteria.
What?
Yeah.
Free burgers at the cafeteria?
Uh-huh. Them together.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Now, we got to go.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. Yeah, so right at the yeah, okay. We're going to
go.
Yeah, hurry up and move it.
Uh-huh.
Remember, burgers are better than bullets. Quit wasting time on people. Just give them a burger.
We'll do that. Thanks, Judge. Dog, can't even do my job right.
No burger? Really?
Yeah, we can't even do our job no more. What's the point?
I know. Burgers?
Burgers.
Do they have cheese on it?
It better have lettuce and tomato.
Mayonnaise,
too. People for committing crime.
We're talking about burgers.
Burgers. What's the point of even training somebody if I can't even teach them the right way?
Huh. Wait a second. I had my phone on vibrate. I can hear it ringing now. Oh, I see it ringing now. Hello?
Nothing yet?
You know what? I already did my job. Thanks a lot. Bye.